Welcome back, it's your boy Six Shades back with another video. Six is your boy Matt.
Dixon. It's Antoine.
I shouldn't do it, I do it myself.
It's funny when you do it yourself, it's just hilarious. So, we'll be reacting to another video. This time it's going to be Tory Lanez.
Broken in a minute.
Broken in a minute. Shit, yeah. I relate.
Levels, 100%.
He gets all the numbers though.
I wouldn't say he's underrated, but I feel like there should be a little bit more respect on his name.
The notoriety is not what it should be.
Yeah, 100%.
Wait, he gets disrespected a lot when he's good.
Yeah, he gets
hard for his hairline and all that, bro.
No, his hairline is smooth now.
He's fixed that. Fixed.
Yeah. He said something, oh, they're making memes, but I'm making millions. I can't remember what song he said that in, but yeah, it's true.
Meemo said that first.
Is it?
Yeah, when he dissed Drake.
Oh.
Tory Lanez, he needs more respect on his name. I don't care, man.
The beat is wild.
The beat is wild.
The beat is sick. The beat is sick.
He changes up so much as well. You cannot. A lot of artists here, they sound the same. In the DaBaby song, we said that a lot of the beats, it sounds the same. Even though he is distinguished as an artist himself, Tory Lanez don't do that. Every beat switches it up.
Remember when Tory Lanez first became popular, people were comparing him to Bryson Tiller.
What?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
They were. Because he had.
But the singing level is not the same though.
Yeah, but people were doing comparisons.
That's weird.
But you see what he did there and what he's doing on this is mad. It's amazing. I ain't no regular civilian. Red, yellow, green. Look like my neck a chameleon. Okay, spin it. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I hit this bitch, he offended. I'm a DaVinci offended. Then let me finish. I crack that Chevy for 40. My scam on busting bottles off the OA. I cannot cuss you fucking on my bros. I'm just gonna fucking treat it like a throwaway. Ooh, damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Ooh, I'm at the mall out of business. I need a swipe in a digit. Calling up chaos. Heat it 250 on Biddy. It ain't no biggie. Montclair kicky. Fuck that little bit made of Biddy. She wanna leak it. She wanna send it. Ayy, fuck that bitch. My face wasn't in it. Hey, bitch, do scams on Biddy. Bands in my head look pretty. Hit another band on the gram, I'm lit it. When I was broke, man, she fronted. But then I got rich and I hit it. Homie, I'm dance, I jiggy. Weed is so strong, I feel like.
He's really enjoying himself.
Oh, he's having fun, cuz.
We're glad to see him.
Yo, Jiggy, he dances, man.
Michael Jackson, he's doing all the spins, I'm telling you, fam. Bruv, this is what I like to see, though. We like to see artists just have fun in their music videos.
He's
not always
feeling it.
It's not every day be serious. Sometimes enjoy it.
Sometimes be serious, bro.
Sometimes
be serious. Have fun.
Be conscious.
Yeah, of course.
Laugh. Mm. Enjoy life. We're not here for
pain.
No. Just enjoy life while you're hearing it. Pop out the spinach. I cut the corner and bend it. Bitch, I'm a menace like Dennis. Don't sell me pussy, I need a percentage. If you gon' fuck me, this shit is expensive. Nordstrom rack. Swipe my gift. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Ayy.
Is it quickie? Got the sniffy.
The only problem with this song, I wish it was longer. Honestly, I can listen to it again. I'm not even gonna lie. But Travis Scott, look at my mind. Tory Lanez is the GOAT.
You said like three people are the GOAT.
You said
that word very freely.
You said Pop Smoke
was the GOAT.
Oh yeah, I don't care. Yeah, Pop Smoke is the GOAT. Travis Scott is the GOAT. Tory Lanez is the GOAT. Everybody's the GOAT. If I like you, you're the GOAT. I don't care, fam.
I put respect
on his name because he gets parked so much, though. I've seen it.
He does, but he also gets a lot of respect, then. It's just that when somebody's the joke or the thing that people are passing, that's what you focus on, innit? But, like, you know, babe, we like the song.
Like he said, he gets the making memes, I'm making millions.
Liddy Again, that was a sick song. He made that song.
Yeah, that was sick.
Liddy Again, you know that we Liddy Again.
I can sing.
Okay, man.
But Bryson Tiller, I'm still baffled by that. What? Was that not a thing that was happening?
I'm not saying it's not a thing, yeah, but what the bit. Fuck? What kind of comparison is that?
Well, say it is a hard song.
Say it!
Okay,
so I just don't. I think the singing levels are completely different. Like, I think Bryson Tiller's more
up there, bro.
He's more like, okay, I can sing, but like he can rap too. Much better.
Okay. I really like this video. I think the video was hard.
That was
the song
video.
Was hard.
Song was definitely hard.
He's spit some bars, man.
The song should have been an hour. I'm playing.
But relax. You know what? I don't know. We might have to just get that instrumental, you know, just loop it.
Yo.
You know what it sounds like? I don't know if you remember Kill or Hood, the first one, but at the start of the film when they're just walking, that's what it sounds like. Probably don't remember though.
Oh, okay.
Anyway.
My mind is different. I was thinking like 1950s.
It's been your boy, Six Shades, and that was our reaction to Tory Lanez, Broke in a Minute. If you don't want us to be Broke in a Minute, please like, subscribe.
That was a good one. That was funny.
Please, boy.
Like, subscribe. Comment on the video.
Shit, hit up our Instagram. Hit up our email address. If you have any music that you want us to react to.
Mm.
And as we always say, it is
the Road to 50K.
Deuce.